Welcome, everyone. It's Sherry Carroll for SimonSaysStamp.com, and I have a project today called Love You, and it's a quilled heart using a stencil. So I've pulled out some basic supplies. I have die-cut a couple hearts that I'll be using as my form. I've die-cut two, and I'll be gluing those together to have a really nice stable base. And these are from the Simon Says Stamp 110-pound Nina White cardstock. I'll be gluing this onto an 8.5 by 8.5 piece of 120-pound cardstock, also from Simon Says Stamp, and that's a really nice, strong base. I've cut some of my strips in quarter-inch and half-inch, and that is from 80-pound Nina White cardstock, which is a little bit easier to bend and fold. Some of my tools are tweezers, scissors, a quill tool, which I'm not sure if you've seen these before, I hadn't, and there's a little slot in there where you can slide your paper in and then you twirl it around to create your tight spirals and curved edges. I also have a pick tool and I'll be using that occasionally to push my paper around, and I also have a pencil and also Simon Says Stamp craft glue. I'm going to speed this up and show you the process. I'm going to apologize ahead of time for sometimes my head getting in the way, but I had to look and see if everything was upright, and the only way to do that is to get right on top of it. So I hope you enjoy this process. It was my first time of trying any sort of quilling, and I will be using a stencil, you'll see, and that is the inspiration for this project. So I hope you enjoy. Thank you.